I turned Chainsaw Man into a video game.